Joe McGrain. And no, I'll just come up here, Joe. These are useful, these stairs. So this is the first time you've been in the same room with Steven Tyler since the auditions.
Yeah, do we have a wrestling mat here, or?
Stevie? Remember him?
I didn't mean it!
I know. It's okay, it's cool.
It was a moment!
I know. It's cool.
Let's take a look. Here we go. Good to see you.
I'm Shannon McGrain. I'm 16 years old, and I'm from Tampa, Florida. Here I am, back at my housey. McGrain household, here we are. Going from being at home and doing singing lessons to volleyball. Then I'd come home at like 9 o'clock at night and do my homework.
Shannon, what are you doing up till 1:30?
It's definitely helped me learn how to operate on little hours of sleep.
Oh my gosh, my family. I don't even know where to start. We're all just a really tall, tall family. My sister's tall. She's catching up to me and she's only 13. I'm 6 foot. My dad's 6'6". My mom's 5'11". So we're all really tall.
Sports have always been a pretty important part of our family. My dad used to be a pitcher a long time ago.
He's a gentle giant. Tonight, I really want people to see me not only as a singer, but as a performer. American Idol has definitely given me the opportunity to perform on stage and do what I love the most.
Go Light Your World by Kathy Tricoli. This is 16-year-old Shannon McGrain. Trust.
There is a candle in every soul, some brightly burning, some dark and cold. There is a spirit who brings a fire, ignites a candle and makes his home. So carry your candle, run to the darkness, seek out the hopeless, confused and torn. So hold out your candle for all to see it. Take your candle and go light your world. Take your candle and go light your world. So carry your candle, run to the darkness, seek out the hopeless, confused and torn.
Yo, Shannon, what a way to come out swinging. Now that's what it's all about right there. Listen, I'm telling you something, you got so much promise. You're so mad young, but so calm and cool and collected, man. Must have got that from your dad, because you know he played ball and he's cool. But I'm telling you something, you got a big voice, and I'm every time I hear you sing, I'm so impressed. Because you also, you have that nice vibrato, the little kind of solo Lauryn Hill vibrato. I love that, dude. I'm a fan. This girl's hot!
You sing with such passion for a 16-year-old that really, it's not something that you see every day. It really just comes from your soul, from inside, from something. I don't know. I don't know what you've been through in your life. I don't know if you've been through nothing, and it's just a God-given gift, but it's so beautiful to watch. I love it so much, and you gave me Goosies. My first Goosey ever.
Shannon, you started out real low and gospely, and then my reality check bounced. You took it upstairs, and it went beautiful. It was just gorgeous, and that's taken it up a notch for me. Thank you so much.
Come on over here, Shannon. So tell us why you chose that song, the Kathy Tricoli song.
I thought that song was a bit of a risk because not lots of people know it, but it was in my soul, and it was in my gut, and I really have to choose songs that are in my crawl, and I really want to sing. So hopefully everybody got the message that I was feeling. So